Tonight, we've learned some new information about a string of cases where strangers have been trying to get into schools. In two towns now, police say they figured out that they were just misunderstandings. But police in two other communities are still trying to figure out who tried to get into elementary schools. WBZ's Beth Germano is live for us in Woburn tonight. And Beth, while parents say they're on alert, they also say they're confident in the security at those schools.
Well, many parents we spoke with say they do feel comfortable about safety protocols in place, but the idea of someone trying to enter the school still leaves them uneasy. And learning here in Woburn that what happened at this elementary school may not be an isolated incident.
It's just unnerving that he could try to get into that school.
Unnerving that a stranger tried to enter Goodyear Elementary School in Woburn back on November 9th with a claim he needed to charge his cell phone.
And I don't know why someone would be at a school when they don't have business there.
Woburn police released this photo of the unidentified man in his 20s, stopped by a staff member before he could enter, and a vehicle he may have been driving. But now there are questions if it's related to similar incidents at two Lowell schools this week. Three men attempting to enter the Moody and Shaughnessy elementary schools on Tuesday, prompting an increased police presence.
It's scary to know that your child's in there and someone's trying to get in, so yeah. But they're doing a good job.
And all of it coming to the attention of the FBI.
Let's, you know, ramp it up. Let's pay attention.
The head of the Massachusetts school superintendents was alerted by the FBI of unusual and suspicious events a few weeks ago, who then notified superintendents throughout the state to review security protocols as a precaution.
I think we're also very conscious of the times that we're in, and so I think that it was just a cautionary effort to try to just make sure we're all, you know, doing our due diligence.
Whether these individuals actually posed a danger to the schools remains unclear, leaving parents with questions.
I was hoping they would give us more detail and say, you know, these are the three people and this is what they were trying to do.
Here at Goodyear Elementary, parents say they're comfortable the intruder incident prompted even more security.
Those doors are locked, so no one can get in unless you're buzz in and ask who you are. So I do feel safe that way.
Now, it was a daycare in Dedham and the high school in Needham that turned out to be misunderstandings, and now police are still investigating if that may be the case in Woburn and Lowell. Reporting live from Woburn, I'm Beth Germano, WBZ News.
Beth, thank you.